Day 2, car sounds in my shower, and always remember,
be loud in everything you do.
BMW G9 M5. BMW, what is this abomination, guys? You think even Chris Bangle would be proud of this? You think the guys that made the E30, the guys that made the E36, the E46, the E39, the E60 would be proud of this? This? What is this, bro? Why don't you listen to your fan base? Why don't you listen to your clientele base? Are you trying to go bankrupt? You failed with the XM. What is this? Before I get back to my rant, check out the oversized white Be Loud t-shirt. It's got black rubber lettering on it. It's really nice. DM me the word Be Loud. I'm gonna send you a personal invite to my website. You guys aren't Hyundai. You're not Honda. You're not Genesis. Quite frankly, those cars are doing better than you are now with their design, with their cars. Make a good car, bro. What is this BMW? You're losing clients. You're losing customers. I can't look forward to buying a new M5. Now people are gonna say, bro, why are you so pressed? It's just a car. It's like, I understand it's just a car, but it's like, it's not really. It's the downfall of my favorite brand of all time, which I've grown up looking forward to afford the new cars that they're gonna make, only to be let down with these piles of shit. BMW, make a supercar, charge $250,000. People will buy it, I promise you. But it has to be a good car. It has to be mid-engine, potentially even naturally aspirated, paired with a manual gearbox. Make it nice, analog, hydraulic steering, nice tech in there, but make it a true driver's experience. Look what Lotus did with the Miura, great car. Your BMW though, people will buy just because you make a car. I know you're just trying to sell cars. Do it the right way, don't lose clients. And this is a consumer coming from a perspective that doesn't know nearly as much as you guys do from a marketing standpoint. So please let the gears turn a little bit. Stop approving this shit. You wanna sell a bunch of cars just to sell cars? Do that for the non-Ms. Make something special for the Ms that people look forward to fucking buying. This is an abomination. This is bullshit.